Hi, I'm Greg Austin. I'm an actor probably best known for Mr. Selfridge, playing Gordon Selfridge. Mr. Selfridge, I think it's just the whole Downton fever, you know? It's once people knew that they loved that whole period drama, I think anything in that wake is going to do well, and I think Mr. Selfridge has very much benefited from that. But the set's incredible, the costumes are incredible, the actors are incredible. It's just a very high production value show, and it's great to work on, so I think that's partially why.
I mean, talking about the great cast, obviously Jeremy Piven is a very special star. Can you talk about your experiences working on set with him?
Oh, Jeremy Piven, he has been a bit like a father figure to me. He's been great. It was my first job coming straight out of theatre school, and I had no idea what I was doing on TV set. Really didn't have a clue. So he kind of guided me through it and was really, as I said, a father figure to me. It was wonderful working with him.
Of course, I mean, it's been quite a journey that we've been on with Mr. Selfridge. Where do you think it's heading to ultimately?
Well, I don't know how much I can say, but as far as I know, Series 4 is where they want to end it, as far as I know. So Series 3 is just about to air. And we're still waiting to hear on whether Series 4 is going ahead. I'm sure it will. But so I think they want to show his full life span through to the very end, because it was quite a tragic ending. So hopefully to the very end. The next series, Mr. Selfridge, that's about to air, is definitely continuing that trend of being darker. I mean, my character Gordon is older, he's trying to take over the business. There's a lot more at stake, actually, which is quite nice. I mean, there are, I don't know what I can say really, but there's physical violence, there's sex, there's everything you need in a drama. So, yeah, it's definitely continuing the darker trend.
Of the episodes that they've aired so far, is there one that you're particularly proudest of or you feel was your best experience on set?
Oh, goodness. Out of all the episodes, I mean, my storyline tends to pick up towards the middle, branching into the end. So I have some nice stuff with Grace Calthorpe, who's Amy Morgan is the actress. She's wonderful. That's around, I think, episodes 5, 6. So they're good fun. There's some good juicy stuff with us too, so yeah. I've been having an amazing time. I've been pampered far too much, probably. I've had a bit too much wine, so I'm a bit tipsy. But I'm having a great time. It's really good fun.
Are there any particular products that have caught your eye?
Well, I've really needed a pair of sunglasses. So I got some Davidoff sunglasses. Amazing, beautiful aviators they are. And I've also had a pair of Gandhi's flip-flops, which are beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Have you got a message for Mr. Selfridge fans?
Oh, thank you so much for being fans. It's a wonderful show to be a part of, and I hope you enjoy it, watching it half as much as we enjoy being on it.